she weighs 6 pounds and a hen to weigh 4.5 pounds. It is a clean legged single home bird and is used for egg production. The color of the eggs are white. The undercolor of the plumage is white in shafts and all sections. The comb is bright red in color with 5 distinct points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is smooth in texture and free from folds and wrinkles. The eyes are rather large, but this qualification in them and the comb would be a foreign comb, a split blade, a comb not below horizontal line, or a... The eyes are rather large, full and prominent. The color is reddish gray. The disqualification in the eyes would be blindness in both eyes or irregular pupils in general places. The beak is rather large, full, rather long, strong, and nicely curved. The color is yellow. The qualification of the beak would be a crooked beak or a curved beak. The wattles are rather large, uniform, and smooth in texture, free from folds and wrinkles. The earlobes are white, enamel white, which is how you know the color of the birds' eggs. They are large and oval-shaped. The face is clean-cut, smooth in texture, and the color is white. The back is large, smooth, and swooping downward to the center of the back, then swooping back up in a concave shape to the tail. The wings are rather large, full, and carried well up, and close to the body without drooping.
Birds are white.
We used washing